A play set?
Yeah.
I thought we were announcing my new innovation, the smart egg beater.
Boy, I don't know anything about that, Grover. Okay, how about we show everyone this play set first, and then when we're done, you can talk about your egg beater.
Vivi, you are a fair man.
Thank you.
Yes. Let's just do that.
Okay, so, play set. As you all can see, we have a bunch of Sesame Street play pieces. This is the living room rug in Bert Newby's apartment. Check it out.
Very nice.
Very nice. And this is our pal, Ernie.
Oh, I see. Ernie has a new shirt. Very innovative, Davey. I see why we are at CBS.
Thank you, Grover. But there is one more very important piece to this place in. Do you want to tell Grover?
Is it me?
No, Grover, it's actually, it's a tablet, Grover.
A tablet?
Yep.
Davey, I think all these people have seen Angry Birds before.
I think you're right, Grover, but we're not going to be playing Angry Birds, because we're going to be doing this. Check it out, guys. So I'm just going to point the camera right at Ernie, and watch what happens.
Ooh, it's me, your old pal Ernie. Hey, put another Sesame Street friend in here with me. It's me, your old pal Ernie. Oh, look, it's Bert. Hiya, Bert.
Oh, hi, Ernie. It's great to see you.
Nice room.
Put something in the room that Bert and I can watch. Go ahead.
Oh, I cannot believe it. This is so cool.
You know it, Grover. Our tablet is making our playset come to life. So we're doing something brand new with augmented reality. Euphoria Technology is recognizing multiple 3D play pieces, and it's transforming them into intelligent toys. Toys that know what a child is doing, and, yes,
sir. Ernie said he wanted something to watch. Come on, come on.
Okay, well, why don't you choose something? We've got a bunch of stuff here.
How about the TV? That is a nice thing to watch.
I think so, too. We'll add the TV to the living room. Here's our TV play piece. And get ready for the tablet program.
Okay.
Oh, a TV! I hope it gets the Pigeon Channel.
Oh, Mamma Mia, pizza. Oh, I love pizza.
And one more.
This is hilarious. Grover's the worst waiter I've ever seen. Sorry, Grover.
The pizza was very slippery.
Oh boy. Okay, why don't we play with something else, Grover? We've got this very cool looking jukebox. And we have an equally cool looking potty.
Yeah, I think we all know what the potty does, David. Let's try the jukebox.
Okie doke, here's our jukebox. And Grover, I think you're gonna like this one.
Yeah.
Here comes the tablet. Play helps develop language skills. It develops social skills. It encourages a child's creativity and it builds their imagination. When we add a tablet, we have the potential to make play more fun and more educational. Guys, we think that this is a brand new kind of user experience, one that combines a child's personal toys with a magic window that makes those toys come to life.
Oh, this is all very impressive, David.
Oh, thank you, Grover. Egg beater.
Ah, yes, well, this turned out to be a tough act to follow, but here goes. Coming, third quarter of fiscal 2017. It is not your grandmother's egg beater. It is the smart egg beater.
What's it do?
It beats eggs you reach first, of course.
Awesome, Grover. Guys, thank you so much.